in the other corner. I wonder what's going through his mind right now. How sound is his temperament? Because Eubank is an overwhelming favourite. He's got the credentials, and he's just standing in his own corner, and without a punch being thrown, has got a ticket off from Marcus McDonald. He knows how to make a statement, doesn't he, Eubank Jr.?
Yeah, a little bit of side corner to your radio there, you know, man, not wasting my time, used to move us to me.
Very confident, Dora. Believes he's going to pull up a surprise here. When you look at Eubank, you look at his record, he says, the DNA is there. I've inherited my father's chin, and that was one of the best chins ever in British boxing. His attitude, his temperament, the sound. He's got vicious uppercuts. Nasty, hurtful, grinding type of wear you down puncher. But everybody's got a weakness. Doran exploit anything in the Eubank armory.
Well, they're both listening in the early stages.
Different the legs there already from Doran. Henry was on the floor. Eubank around. But that was just a balance issue, and look how Eubank just showbanded away just to tell Doran, no, you didn't get me.
Now that was two lovely punches from Eubank. Really solid, accurate.
There was a little buckle at the knees there from Doran. I remember he did hit the floor in the opening round last time out against Luke Keeler in that stunning first round when both men were on the floor, and then Doran got the stoppage in the second. All told, he's been down in three fights in his career, Doran. This doesn't all go well for his chances here against Eubank. He's got to work with the jab there as well from Eubank, who's sizing Doran up here.
Yeah, Don was kind of caught napping there with the three, you know, subtle jabs. Started to try to move his head after that, but it was a little bit too late, so Eubank has really settled quickly. Well, full credit to Don. You can see he's here to give it a real go. He fancies the job, and that is so important.
He's not going to be intimidated. He made that very clear in the build-up to this one. I remember saying to him at a press conference earlier in the week, I said, you could wreck a lot of big plans here. And he just simply said, I've got plans of my own. A win here would put him into a whole new dimension. But that is a long, long way to go, because Eubank has landed a lot of clean, solid shots in this opening round.